lecturing at MIT. But no, I'm out here fetching buoys.
What else are we going to use to lure this thing? Your winning personality? Of our various options,
I choose running!
It couldn't have heard the signal all the way in Jamaica.
And even if it did, how did it get here so fast?
You got one of those in extra large?
I thought you said this thing was human size!
It was! How cool is this?
Not at all! It's up to you, Nigel. Lead that thing back to water.
Intense? I think so.
Okay. What just happened?
Who cares? Let's get Hicks on the line before it decides to eat Brooklyn for lunch.
No. The creature's not leaving here.
What makes you so sure?
When it hatched, I was the only one there. I had this gunk from the eggs all over me. The creature must have picked up on that scent and imprinted on me like a baby with a parent.
You think it thinks you're its mother?
How else do you explain why it didn't hurt me? This Godzilla is different from the first one.
You're insane. I'm calling Hicks.
You're a paleontologist, Elsie. Why the rush to destroy your only living specimen?
Common sense?
Past experience?
$23 billion in property damage from his old man?
What? No, I'm just saying it. I've been right about this creature so far. Just trust me on this.
If it looks at me wrong, even once, I am reuniting it with the rest of its family.
You're not seriously letting him study it.
Flush! Insane, but flush.
Dr. Tetopoulos' methods can best be described as unconventional, if not suicidal.